Name the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me. Leave your answers in the comments. A subscription to the channel and a like to the video are also required. We register using the link in the pinned comment, enter the promo code, and get an advance bid to your account. Will Betis and Getafe take on each other in the opening match of day 24 of the current La Liga campaign? Los Beticos aim to build on a 2-1 win over Villarreal, and, no doubt, they are high on confidence ahead of the visit of Los Azulones. Nabi Fekir, who scored his second goal of the season at the weekend, is likely to prove a handful for the opposition defenders. The Andalusian outfit aim to keep their Europa League hopes alive, and they should take advantage of Getafe's current form. The capital club are on a three-game losing run in the Spanish top flight, with the team failing to find the net in the previous four league fixtures. Since Real Betis have been showing signs of improvement of late, we predict that the hosts are going to pick up all 3 points from the match. Dakenham is back from suspension for the visitors. This match will be played on 20/02/2021 at 18:15. Prediction: 2-1.